How's it going, everybody? My name is just Jared, but you can just call me Jared no matter what my channel name still says. Super quick video today on this brand new game that was just announced from the studio Flying Wild Hog, who brought you the very popular and action-packed Shadow Warrior series. This is Spacepunks, a sci-fi, top-down, looter shooter where players are given the chance to blast their way to fame, glory, and wealth by taking on contracts on weird alien planets. It's like if you put Borderlands and Diablo, like, in a blender. Beyond the trailer and the short, like, two-sentence description of the game that I just paraphrased to you, we don't know much else about this game beyond speculation. It is a looter shooter, there are tons of guns to loot, like assault rifles, miniguns, missile launchers, flamethrower snipers, some weird futuristic guns that I have no clue about, but there's also a few melee weapons in the trailer, like swords, hammers, and dual blades. The characters resemble those of Borderlands in more ways than one, which, I mean, I don't see necessarily as a bad thing. You've got the cocky Duke character, who looks like a cross between Handsome Jack and Mirage from Apex Legends, with his clone ability that's in the trailer. The pig character reminds me of Salvador from Borderlands 2 solely because he's dual-wielding weapons. The girl in the trailer looks like she has siren powers, with blue-like tentacles shooting out of her back, and the bug guy, I mean, he has stealth akin to how Zero would, so the comparisons are pretty big. Maybe I'm drawing too many of them, but realistically, it's just to give you an idea of maybe how the different classes will play out. As far as how deep the loot mechanics go, is basically impossible to tell at this point without seeing an inventory screen or item cards or any menu at all, really. Spacepunks could be something like Diablo, where loot rains from the sky and there's tons of it, or something like The Ascent, where loot drops from specific places. Both are still considered action RPGs, but we'll just have to wait for more information. There is items of some sort dropping from a chest in the trailer, but that can be consumables, that could be health, that could be something else, so it's not necessarily item drops, right? Is there even armor drops in this, or is the loot strictly weapons? We really have no idea. We do know that Flying Wild Hog says this game will have a living, breathing, ever-changing game world, which could mean a few things, but live service comes to mind almost instantly. Living, breathing world is usually something tied to games with regular updates, seasons, or events, which are all usually a part of live service games. Spacepunks is coming to PC Early Access on June 14th with an open beta planned for winter of 2021 and a full release in 2022. We don't know if this early access is through Steam or some other game launcher. That info will be shared sometime later this week, so I'll keep you updated, but this basically confirms that it won't be free to play. Usually to get into early access, you need to buy the game or pay some money, and charging to get into early access for an eventually free to play game just isn't the thing that happens ever for obvious reasons. I'll leave the link to Spacepunk's trailer in the description so you can check that out, as well as the link to their official Twitter and Discord if you want to join in on those. Tell them just Jared sent you, even though they have no idea who I am. But that's it for me. I know this was a super short video, but unbeknownst to me, I have family coming over for a 4th of July party, so I had limited time to record this video before 80 million people come storming into my door. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like because it makes me feel happy inside, and subscribe for more game news focused around action RPGs and loot. That's literally all we talk about here. Until next time, peace out.